In this video clip, I'll be talking about the torque adjustment collar. The torque adjustment collar, its main purpose is to be able to drive a wide variety of screws and other type of fasteners into different types of materials. On our collar here, we'll notice that there's several different numbers. Those numbers go around the entire collar. Each of these numbers are used to set the clutch to deliver a different type of torque range. The higher the number on the collar, the higher the torque, and the larger the fastener which can be driven. To change it, you just rotate it to your desired number. If I have a smaller number, then as I drive a screw into a 2x4, it's not going to go in very far before it'll start to catch